We ride the JR Hachinohe Line and Aoi Mori Railway through the port towns of Iwate and Aomori prefectures in Japan's northeast. Pre-dawn. People and vehicles converge upon the wharf. The morning market here attracts around 10,000 people. What draws them here? A verdant lawn blankets the coastline. People come here to become one with nature.
Kite, sawatte, kanjite, ko, niotte ってしないとなんかもう伝えきれないなんかこうエネルギーがここにはすごくあるのかな。
Enormous lanterns parading through one port town excite the crowds.
これ紙でできてるっていうのがまず不思議に思うんですよね。紙と明かりの造形作品にある意味トリックアートみたいな。
Train cruise through Japan's north for energetic encounters with the local residents and nature.Facing the Pacific Ocean, the port city of Kuji tucks into the intricate coast of northern Iwate. Our journey starts here, departing from Kuji Station on the JR Hachinohe Line. The station's facade features a local specialty, sea urchin.The trains on the Hachinohe line make 8 round trips a day.
はい、いってらっしゃいませ。
This twin car diesel train was introduced in 2017. The blue line evokes the sea, with a black-tailed gull hovering in the sky above.The trip to the terminus, Hachinohe Station, takes about an hour and a half. The JR Hachinohe line is 65 kilometers long, and we'll be stopping at two stations along the way. Minutes out of the station, we glide along the coast and the vast expanse of the Pacific Ocean. The sea urchin ekiben, or train bento, is popular with travelers. The Hachinohe line opened in 1930 as a crucial means of transport connecting ports along the coast. In recent years, it's grown in popularity with tourists who come to admire unbroken ocean views stretching to the horizon. We head out of Iwate into Aomori. A short stroll from the station takes us to the ocean. The rugged coast and the green grass captivate visitors. This lawn spreads 880 hectares along the coastline. Regular yoga sessions refresh the body as it absorbs nature's energy. The expanse was once a natural pasture where farm horses were put out to graze. The area was transformed into a national park with a kilometers-long walking trail for tourists to enjoy.
いや、もう本当にあの水平線がここもう本当ぐーっと見えて、なんかこうね、地球が丸いみたいなのをすごい感じますよね。 Guide Machida Naoko
who hails from Osaka, moved here when she married at age 30.
なんかこう触る、なんかこう海の水を触ったり土を触ったりとか、そういう日々になんかいやこういう生活あるんだなってすごく思いました。
Come glamping, that is camping without the fuss, to experience the soft lawn and the smell of the sea. During the day, you can enjoy the abundant nature. While after dinner, just sit and gaze at the stars.
Miles and miles on the clear blue sky. We drive straight as an arrow flies. Nowhere to be, no dreams to chase tonight. We've got time to waste, let's waste it.
Dinner features an array of locally caught seasonal seafood.
こちらの種差漁港で取れたヒラメです。昨日の朝取れておろしたばかりなので、ピチピチしてます。
A local specialty is a swimming crab known as hiragani, which is largely unknown to most Japanese. Simmered with tomatoes and zucchinis, this dish highlights the flavor of the crab.
いただきます。いただきます。うん、タコ美味しい。うん。
美味しい。この焚き火のパチパチっていう音と、この波の音が、もうなんていうか、浄化してくれる感じがしてます。何もしなくていい贅沢。で、なんかこう、
Our next train heads away from the Tanesashi coast to a built-up area. Right outside Mutsuminato Station is an interesting statue. On closer inspection, it's a woman holding a squid, and it says, Isaba no Kacha. Isaba means fishmonger, and Kacha means mother in the local dialect. And we know the perfect place to meet these lively ladies. Before the first sun rays rend the curtain of dawn, vehicles start to gather. Every Sunday, the wharf in front of the station is host to a market. Around 10,000 people descend upon the area in one day. People come from afar to pick up bargains on the cheapest and freshest seafood. There are about 300 vendors, but not all of them sell seafood. This vendor sells kitchen knives and other edged tools. This one sells sewing machines. You'd never think to buy one at a morning market, would you? At one time, the market even sold cars. Is there anything they don't sell? The market also has an idol pop group beloved by shoppers. This promotional group of four local teenage girls sing a song to encourage people to buy saba, or mackerel, a local delicacy. What's everyone lining up for? Let's take a look. It's a soup called senbejiru. The discs are nambu senbei. These crackers are made from a batter of flour, salt, and water. Farmers snacked on nambu senbei as they worked. The crackers keep well, so they were good sustenance during the cold winters.
Nambu senbei ってのはほら。なんていうかな、文化って言われるんですよ、よく。ただの食べ物でなくてね。っていうのは、これ一枚あれば、ほら、これにあの缶詰乗っけてみたり、バター塗ってみたり、マーガリン塗ってみたりね、砂糖かけてみたり、いろんなふうにして食べれば、皿代わりにもなるし、箸もいられないわけですよ。主食の米が少し足りないとき、これ食べたりね。だから、すごい食べ物だと思いますよ。
These nambu senbei are simmered along with fish, mushrooms, and vegetables to make a hearty soup. For the people of Aomori, senbei jiru is soul food. Here we are at the terminus of the Hachinohe Line. Hachinohe is known as one of Japan's leading seafood producers. Squid and mackerel account for half the hauls here. With the extension of the Shinkansen line in 2002, it's only a 20-minute trip from Hachinohe Station to the prefectural capital of Aomori. But we're in no hurry, so we'll change here to the local train on the Aoimori Railway. The trip from here to Aomori Station is 96 kilometers long. Aoimori means green forests, a name inspired by the lush surroundings. The sides of the two cars bear the railway's mascot called Mori, from the Japanese word for forest, mori. The Aoimori Railway, which took over the old Japan Rail Line, was founded in 2002 with financial backing from mostly local governments. Some trains on the line have attendants to sell tickets to passengers who board from unmanned stations. They also have another job. The goods are a means of financing the railway. We alight at what seems to be an ordinary unmanned station. But Mukayama Station attracts rail fans from around Japan. Before you leave the station, walk through the waiting room to the other side, and you'll find what used to be the station office.
これ最高。
あ、並んだ。いいね。
朝間。朝間の並び。
On display throughout the former office is railway paraphernalia used decades ago along the line.
昔使ってたあの看板っていうわけですね。こちら青森行きとかサボって言われるものですね。これは貴重ですね。昔本当に電車の側面につけてたんですけど、今は LED に変わってるので、博物館だったらガラス越しなんですけど、目の前でこれを見れるのはここでしかないと思います。鉄道ファンは興奮しちゃいますよね、こんな場所に来たら。
The museum is run by local rail fan volunteers.
でまあ、つい十何年前にですね、ちょっと駅の中を掃除したら、こういうふうな国鉄時代のいろんなものが出てきまして、まあ、みんなに見せようということでね。
A preservation society was founded, and the Mukayama Station Museum opened to the public. The next room boasts a railway diorama.The streamlined green carriages are the Tohoku Shinkansen to Aomori. There's even a train bearing the Mori character.
すごいね。すごくない？
The museum performs a cute ritual when they have visitors. They hold up a placard in gratitude and wave to the drivers.
Bye
bye!
Bye
bye! Bye!
バイバイしてるほら、バイバイしてるよ。
みんなして何があるのかな。
バイバイしてる。マナちゃんのママじゃないと思う。
The train heads back to the coast. Asamushi Onsen Station is a hot spring resort where you can relieve the weariness of your trip.But first, step into the foot bath. It's free for everyone to enjoy the spring water. The water is about 40 degrees Celsius. Soaking your feet warms you to the core. The hot springs at Asamushi Onsen have a history said to date back 1,200 years.
こんにちは。いらっしゃいませ。
What better way to relax than soaking in the hot springs with the sea breezes blowing through your hair? The vista before you is Mutsu Bay. The seas here teem with sea life.The scallop farms lead the country in production. And of course, the hotel's specialty is scallops.One of the attractions for guests is the performances of the local musical style, Tsugaru Shamisen.
違われるんですけれども、普通のお三味線と津軽三味線っていうのはもうジャンルが違うっていうことですね。津軽三味線は叩くところも多いので迫力は出てきますよね。津軽弁で言うと血が騒ぐっていうんですけど、じゃわめぐっていうんですよね。じゃわめぐ感じがあると思います。
The usual playing style of the 三味線 is unhurried and gracefulOn the other hand, Tsugaru Shamisen players slap the plectrum to produce a thrilling tone. Tsugaru Shamisen has taken a firm hold in the hearts of Aomori residents. This genre began more than a century ago, when blind minstrels would travel around and play under the eaves of houses to eke out a living. They say the reverberation of the Tsugaru Shamisen echoes the screams of the soul against adversity.
苦しい生活の中から生み出てるので、なんか悲哀みたいなのにシュッシュッってこう元気元気元気って弾いてるのにシュッってこう哀れがこう見えるような感じがして、それが私たまらないなと思いますね。
間もなく終点青森到着でございます。青森駅2番線に到着いたします。降り口は進行方向右側、すべてのドアが開きます。ご乗車ありがとうございました。お足元十分お気をつけておりください。はい、ありがとうございました。お気をつけてお出かけください。
The city of Aomori evolved as a port town to become the political and economic hub of the region. In 2021, the city built an artificial beach in front of the station for locals and visitors alike to enjoy.Beside the beach is a museum that opened in 2011. It exhibits enormous, dazzling Nebuta lantern floats.Their wood and wire frames are covered with washi paper. When the lights inside are switched on, they transform into phantasmic apparitions.The original Nebuta were actually much smaller lanterns that were floated on the river to expel evil and pray for good health. It's said that people began competing to outdo each other, and over the years, the lanterns grew larger and larger. In time, they were paraded through the streets in an enthusiastic annual event.Held over the course of 3 days, the festival draws more than 1 million spectators from around the country. The museum showcases the best floats of the year.Takenami Hiro is a leading Nebuta float artisan who has devoted his life to the development of the craft.
実際人間の顔はここまでなってないんですけど、ねぶたって15メートル、20メートル離れて見るものですから、これぐらい大胆なことしませんと、全然その凹凸の変化というものが離れると分からなくなるんですね。ですからその辺も考えながらこの凸凹感を出していくっていうのがねぶたの骨組みの面白いところですね。
Takenami created the Dragon King for the 2022 festival. The splashing water adds depth to the nebuta.
これ紙でできてるっていうのがまず不思議に思うんですよね。プラスチックだとかいろんなその樹脂を固めたものだとかそういうのではいろいろおやりになってる方いるでしょうけど、まさにこれは紙の彫刻だと。
There were 17 Nebuta floats in 2022, and the Dragon King was awarded first prize.
Judo じゃないんですけど、ねぶたという NEBUTA で新しい美術ジャンルになったら面白いなと。これは油絵です。これは彫刻です。これは日本画です。これはねぶたです。みたいな。そんなことになっていったら、これは面白い展開になるなと思ってるんですけどね。
Moored in the port of Aomori is Hakodamaru. For over two decades, it ferried passengers about 4 hours north to Hokkaido.It plied the strait between Hokkaido and Honshu until the rail tunnel under the seabed opened in 1988. Now, the Shinkansen connects the islands. Drawing energy from vibrant port towns, these intrepid trains press further and further north.